I'm a history teacher at Whitaker High School. I've been teaching for 19 years. I've lost 38 students to violence, 38. The 38th one just passed away, and Abdul Frazier, he was in my fourth block history class. He was one of those three of six people murdered on Christmas. And y'all remember Christmas, the Christmas shootings that just happened? He was the last one. He was the last one. And when we got the word he died in the hospital, the whole school, Whitaker was just devastated, including myself.